fucking balls. I gotta run away.
Oh, he's done.
And then he deletes your footage forever.
I got that.
Hell yeah, I got it.
I can't believe I did that. That's the best thing I ever filmed.
No, he's gonna lose it.
Anybody ever filmed.
Stay where you are.
No, this is the moment. This is the Balin moment.
Dude, this is it.
We're gonna lose it.
I know he's gonna do it.
Because people told us you don't hate Eric yet.
Yeah, yeah. Everyone said that we're supposed to hate him more. But
we'll see.
Let's see.
411 on Vancouver. We got our video premiere all set up. One problem. We don't have a freaking video. If your footage ain't done, get it. And if it is done, help set up for the big event. Got it?
Wait, we do have the video. Wait, what?
He was yelling at, I guess.
That was confusing.
Promoter.
The storyline is so confusing.
It's in a hustle. It's in a hurry. It cuts out the middlemen. Where it needs to go.
Yeah, I guess so.
All right,
last minute task. Now we're in Coov.
I heard you guys have some killer footage cooked up for this video. Something about a massive Hawaii gap or something?
Yeah, that's the rumor on the message boards.
Well, that was me. I cleared that air.
Mm-hmm.
No way. You're not even a pro.
Eric put his head on your body in the video.
Oh, Photoshop.
He fucking did it.
No way.
Hey, it's weird. Your skin arms look different than your face skin.
Hey, since we're here, why don't you let me show you the footage of it?
No, but I have the killer video. I don't. This is pointless.
No. Just to prove little shits for little shits.
But you have the footage to show it to him.
It's okay.
There's no reason.
I don't mind.
This is disgusting.
I don't mind.
The amount of hubris you have now that even though you did the most amazing skate video ever, they want even more. Like, they drain Little Wolves over and over
When a comic book hero saves the day, that's not enough. He's got to keep saving the day.
That's true.
What the heck is that?
You're only as it's relevant as your last...
long cutter, you idiot.
Threat thwarted.
God damn.
That's a leaf blower cart. I use it to clean up these plazas.
Yeah.
I'll let you try it
leaf
out.
Leaf blower
you
cart.
You gotta do my
lawn
work
cutter
for
mower.
Hit the piles.
Did we put leaf blowing mechanics in the game? No, we didn't. Okay.
Hit all the piles.
Private pile.
That looks like shit. And it plays like shit.
What are you talking about? This is performance right here.
Credit card, no problem.
Are we playing the same game? Are you seeing this?
Are you seeing what I am seeing? Holy shit. Yeah, blow up those leaves that are on the fucking, balcony. Oh, shit.
I remember...
Every moment is cool because it's all in slow-mo.
I remember when my lawnmower flipped through the earth.
Oh, he fucking killed him!
I murdered a man.
That guy's dead.
I got points for murdering him.
Good. But you've almost hit all the special piles.
Can I become a leaf blower skate pro?
Yeah, I gotta get out of the game of skating. Leaf blowing tricks. That's the new shit.
But there's gotta be a code.
Get a bomb hammer of you doing sick leaf blower cart tricks.
Leaf blower McTwist over the helicopter. There's gotta be a code that lets vehicles have skate physics.
There's gotta be.
Like,
oh, good control on that turn. You're gonna fall.
Thank you.
Oh God. Oh no. No no.
I like how they spell Leaf Blow Corp.
Leaf Blow Corp. Stocks of Leaf Blow Corp. Record highs as young black boy shows the potential of the vehicle. The untapped power of Leaf Blow Corp.
Doing what the founding fathers dreamed of.
Oh, yes. Amazing.
I did the blow cart.
It said race the blow cart, but you didn't really race it, did you?
No.
It's a lie. Okay, what other missions do we have?
Let's see.
What does Van City have for us? Party drags.
Skate Tom's parts. The flatline drags.
Ralphie got busted.
I like the sound
of that.
Ralphie
got busted.
What's
I like
going
that.
On?
He got busted by Aunt Mall Cop.
The cops nabbed me when I bailed in the museum plaza. Couldn't find my passport.
Hold on. Where'd you bail?
What's wrong with his face?
All over the place.
I think he's hurt.
Maybe he got a tattoo.
Maybe.
Find the leaf blower guy that you just met.
Motherfucker.
We did these missions out of order. You're in a crazy interior, though.
I did. Oh, no.
That's a different
hook last
That was
night.
A mistake.
We must have had 200 people in our...
Okay.
We were going wild.
What? We did this out of order.
Was there a sex minigame we missed?
I think we might have missed it.
I'm hungover, and these hoods ran off with our...
These hoods? Okay, well, now this is time, so I guess you gotta do this one. No, get another one. Get a third one going. Why not? Let's do all three missions at once.
Just stack them up.
Just stack them.
What's going on?
It's this one. It's back to this one.
Okay, so one deactivates the other.
Exactly.
All right.
All right, let's just go find the leaf blower guy.
Find a third mission, though. Stack them. Yeah, yeah. The leaf blower guy is out in the expensive hotel lobby. You found him.
Passport? Well, I haven't seen it, but there are quite a few leaf files around here. If you want to search them all quickly,
Wait,
you can use the leaf blower card.
Leaf blower missions part two.
Okay, there's six leaf files now. Oh, you gotta find them.
They're not easy. They're not in your way anymore. You've got a freestyle leaf blower.
Yeah.
No control.
Yeah. Yo, man, I seen this black kid. He was freestyle leaf blowing. He was, oh, we went nuts.
All right, hold up.
Man, that leaf blow kid, he's all up in the pussy every night.
Yo, they see me
all
rolling.
The leaf blow fangirls.
They hate
him. They see him.
I'm riding dirty in my
they
leaf blower.
They see him. He's got six, seven dozen girls on the back of
check
that
this,
leaf
check this,
blow.
Check this. Swerve.
Oh, fuck.
Swerve on
the
a nigga.
The innovation.
Murder another motherfucker.
Of leaf blow kid. Just doing it. Constantly. Just the three elements. The three elements of leaf blow. Leaves.
Blowing.
Blowing. And style. And tech.
And hustle.
Get it? That's the last leaf blow. What?
Done.
Hurry up here with it.
What was this mission? How do you escape from the cops?
I made a towel ladder. Climb
oh,
it
you just like, hey, officers,
me.
Can I have a smoke outside?
Again, I'm assuming... Oh, boy. All right, we're out.
Whoa. You have to... He can only accept the passport... No, you gotta go on the other side. You can only accept the passport within 2 minutes. Get off your board. I bet you you're gonna need to get off it.
It's okay.
Yeah. Okay. Oh!
Not what I wanted.
Okay. Well, I guess the weird towel thing is up here.
I mean...
You're a tough kid. Oh, Jesus.
I basically found him.
No.
Oh. Sorry. Hey, don't worry about it.
All right. I'm telling you, I want real-time woolly damage on this model. That when you go into cutscenes, you're all bloody and fucked up. There it is.
There it is.
It's just a weird picture.
It's a JPEG ladder.
It's so bad.
I have to hold forward.
Like I said, the animations don't, like, auto-complete. Blah. You completed Ralphie Got Busted and he went away.
Look at that secret tape right there.
Not that much of a secret. How are you supposed to get on there? You're supposed to do a sick-ass jump from the roof, I bet. So we did Ralphie Got Busted, and then what's next on your itinerary? Jesus. I can't handle that. It's so sudden and violent.
I mean, they wouldn't put ramps here if they didn't want kids skating and doing tricks on them.
Jean-Claude Van Damme in sudden violence.
Is that what it's called?
What?
Is that a real thing? Because that's a great movie name.
No, it is, but it's not actually Jean-Claude Van Damme. It's in Johnny Cage's bio. It makes up a movie for him to be in.
Okay.
And he goes, Johnny Cage in like Fist of the Dragon and the award-winning Sudden Violence.
Right, okay.
And unfortunately, now we're paying for...
So many fucking skaters make you do their shit for them because they're fucking hungover.
And lazy fuckers.
Yeah. Did you see that broke like a full minute after you went through it? It was awesome.
Where do you think the stolen
There's a stolen skull, right? Oh, it's a skull. Is that an enemy code?
Is that what they're getting at? Yeah. That's all it was. Just go find this idiot. All right. What? I found him.
You completed it.
Yeah. He stole our shit.
So, and
When you have a party and then like people strangers come in the room,
yeah, I hate
and
that.
Take shit. That's basically what happened.
Return the passage.
Hold on.
Hey, bro, I'm about to hit a line through the underground. I need to get some footage.
Okay, I got to do the cameraman thing again.
Okay,
I can do that for a man named Skizzo.
God, it's so stupid. It makes no sense. Like,
I'm blocking him the whole way.
The de facto way to do this would be to put it in first person just for this section, but when you see that
too busy driving and making driving mechanics.
That you see how rough those mechanics are that Neversoft tried to do, so they're like, first person, we're fucking not doing that.
Get out of here.
There's no way. So yeah, there was like get the passes back, which or like Slam City fan.
Bust some Flatland. Yeah,
those are just tricks. Yeah. Slam City fan could be fun.
I've laid out all of my Slam City t-shirts since the first contest in 1994.
Collect 10 t-shirts.
Total. Get all of them, and you'll learn a locals-only combo line. Oh, by the way, notice which skater won the contest each year. Pretty interesting stuff.
You trying to, okay. trying to float your boat, Denny?
What is he trying to imply here? Oh, it was Templeton and Devredergen and McKay. They all did it. In 1997.
Okay.
In 1998, it was Streamer. And then Rengstrom and Burnquist.
Bob Burnquist, that's
Bob
a good
Burnquist,
one.
Bob Burnquist, Jonathan Costin.
Eric Costin.
And Lasik.
Bucky Lasik.
Yep. He did it. That was super easy.
Bro, I'm going to be skating in this contest. Can I get a few guest passes for me and my teammates?
No.
Sorry, I gave the last ones to Kozar and he dropped them all over the place, eh?
Hey, he was. Oh, he's Canadian, him. You say.
Vancouver.
And there's my twin that just drove a cart in front of us.
Oh, that's a lot of collectors. Collectoids.
What is it? What is it about putting oids at the end of everything that just works?
I don't know.
It's this. Indescribable panache of the oids phenomena.
It's joy.
Yeah, no, it's joy to me. Like insectoids. What did I say before? I said something.
Graboids.
Oh, I said lamoids. Graboids. I need to know the genesis of this word.
There's got to be something.
There has to be something, like a famous bad movie.
The English language is truly fascinating.
Yeah, I feel that the English language was built to support the word oids. And that's all it was. And that's like some Da Vinci Code shit. Like they find out the true meaning of English was oids.
Here he is.
Why is it all green and dark?
Well, it's nighttime.
Fuck you.
Hell yeah. I've been waiting for this all day.
Hell yeah.
Tonight's your night, and we're going big. But we have a bit of a problem. Our limo driver's passed out.
Why?
You need to pick up a bunch of the
Is it because you
sponsors.
Drugged him, Eric?
I have to run ahead to get this tape to Jay. I'll save you a front row seat.
Yeah.
He'll save you a seat, huh?
Yeah. We forgot.
That's not how you pick people up, by the way.
You're okay. Get under my wheels. It's fine.
God.
It's fine.
Is it?
Yeah.
Butterfinger, dude.
We forgot that, like, 16-year-olds or even younger can totally drive in the States. So when we were like, I'm just a child, everyone was like, nah, dude, it's fine.
Yeah, do some tricks.
I did a trick. I got no points for it.
That's amazing.
The skate gods don't believe. Look, man, it's a car with it's a piece of board. It's got four wheels on it.
It's true. It's long.
What the fuck's your problem? Hey, you think? Hell yeah. Yeah.
That's pretty good. That's pretty solid. What the fuck? He was inside.
He was inside. All right.
Oh, it's wasting so much time.
It's okay. It's okay.
We got too excited by the prospect of being in the building. We didn't fully explore the possibilities that presented us. Wait, where the fuck is he? He's not that guy.
Is he downstairs?
He's downstairs?
We gotta get downstairs.
Oh, there's like an underbridge or an overhang. There he is, that fucker.
I'm coming.
It doesn't say how many people you need. This is a hockey rink, by
Vancouver,
the way.
Vancouver. The Coovs got hockey.
Yeah, the Coovs. Those dirty Coovs.
Okay, hold on.
It's our new racist term we're pushing.
Here, hold on.
No, you're fucked. You can't do it. Give up now.
All these spagos moving to the Coov.
What you gonna do when your dough runs out? Never get all these Coovs. Okay, a limo can only fit so many.
Dude.
It's not a clown car.
Dude, it basically is a clown car. You've never seen a bunch of high school kids cram into a limo on prom
night. I have not, because no one invited me to prom.
Oh.
Thanks.
Think that's the last guy?
No.
Oh. Well. All right. Now we know.
Yeah. Yeah.
I wish I could knock over these street lamps. So
I wish you didn't mention prom.
A lot easier. You've been bringing up prom a whole lot, Lily.
I have not.
That's like the fourth time. You,
These wounds.
Yeah, they will not.
Yeah.
I got some Band-Aids, though.
That's not enough.
They're called Uncrustables.
That's not enough. That helps. Not gonna lie.
Didn't go to prom, eat Uncrustables. All right, look.
And at the very least, everyone else probably got shit-faced and sick, but you were hopped up on the nutrients of Uncrustables, and then you feel okay. See, now you're nailing it. Now you're limoing. You think Sega should have released Crazy Limo?
I mean, look, it seems like a natural evolution of the brand. It's a get that they just didn't take. And that's money on the table.
I think in Crazy Taxi 3, though, that you can take multiple fares at the same time.
What's that limo game that came out, though, called?
Oh, Roundabout?
Yeah.
Fuck that game. Wow.
Slam City Jam.
Okay, where's your VIP seat?
Come on.
Look at it. Has Eric Sparrow's name. He did it.
And welcome
look.
To
look.
I saw. Whoop. There it is. All right.
Did I miss my part?
Part? You weren't even in it. But Eric's part ruled.
Oh!
Look at the sickest rooftop gap I've ever seen. Roof to roof in Hawaii.
Look at Wooly. You can see
up.
The moment his heart rips
look
in
that,
half. Right there.
That was my trick in my spot. Yeah,
yeah. How do you do it?
Time to introduce our newest pro.
No,
Eric
they can't.
Sparrow.
They have to explain how he did it.
Oh! And his life!
No!
I'm black!
You poached my shots. Where's my footage?
Oh, man, I couldn't bring myself to tell you. See, there was this thing at Customs.
Lying secretary.
Hey!
Hey!
We're back, so I'm gonna forget you just did that. Now listen, I got three parties to hit, but you better go rest up for the amateur contest tomorrow.
Oh, did you hear the inflection?
Oh,
he did it to make
God.
Us feel worse.
Just need some basic information from you.
Now we gotta do it from the fucking...
Holy shit.
You do it! Erase his name! Erase his name!
You're a pro? They entered you as an amateur.
Someone made a mistake.
God damn.
You gotta fight fire with fire
dude,
here.
Dude. Fucking. Here we are. We just add one to the list. Add one to the fucking list. Friend or freak over here.
Like, I'm disappointed he didn't actually fucking put his face over yours. Because that's funnier and dumber. And it's just like, I lost the footage and
they
I did a cool trick.
They didn't explain, yeah. But like, how could he possibly have convinced her? You know?
Maybe they saw your footage of doing that, and they were like,
You sure you're a pro?
Oh, you're sure you're a pro? Yes, you're black.
All right, give it a go.
You sure? There's only like one of those guys out there.
God, fucking.
Huh. Okay. Look, there's six guys
I
that are identical.
Them. I see them.
Come on, Neversoft.
Dude. Dog Eyes.
Dog
Boss,
Eyes has nothing.
Basquiat.
Yeah.
Right? That's Living the Dream. I know you didn't see that one.
Right, no,
but that
I know
guy,
the name. I know the name.
He's the fucking worst.
This is a cool area, though.
It is.
All right, you're good. Don't get too crazy. These are never hard, it seems.
It's okay.
like the competition things. You're like always getting like 95 to 99.
Because it's just skate. Just do the skating thing. And yeah, I'm like, I can do that.
No, no, it'd be funny. He's like, oh, you're gonna be entering the platform competition. All right. Get off that fucking board, loser. Went a little bit Alex there. You're destroying it. You are. It asked you to do a task, and you're doing it. Wooly Wolves does nothing if not delivers. He's like the Karl Malone of skating. Look at that. Look at that balance, folks. Look at this body. His genetics allow him to do this. He is predisposed. Never drops a line.
Motherfucker.
Never falls.
Never.
Never.
Only Muska slides.
Only Muska sliding. Oh. Look at that. Look at he's doing tricks in areas you thought they couldn't be done.
They allowed it. They allowed it.
Oh. This area is quite large and unforgiving.
It's a little bit blurry.
You're destroying the competition. It's okay. Now these stands.
There we go.
These stands are actually really empty, but that's okay. Because it's the amount of fans in your heart that really, really do it. Don't worry about this.
Okay,
very good. Let's get one last good combo. Yes. They haven't seen the Christ Air performed in over 10 minutes. Look at that. Look at that extending. The judges want to disqualify him, but they can't. Look at that. Look at that.
Right?
How come you're not allowed to get 100? Is that like a skateboarding thing?
Maybe. Maybe there's no such thing as perfection.
But have they seen you?
Again, it's like, I assume no fuck-ups, you know? Like, I don't know. Maybe there is 100, and it's just utter unstoppable, no flaws.
It's like, we'll give you a 99 for all those insane tricks and combos you did, but you fell once, so we'll dock you 1 point.
Basically.
Why is there a guy with a mission? Like, why is there other shit going on?
I don't know.
Is that just laziness where they, like, just put in active missions during the... Because I assume you might have to stay here and do a couple more, like,
yeah,
tasks.
A couple runs. I don't know. Maybe you can interrupt if you just don't feel like doing it right away.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Oh, he's stopping the competition, ladies and gentlemen. And he's talking about a side mission with that gentleman over there. Okay.
Impress the girls.
Impress the girls. Collect pizzas.
Right here on TV.
That's pretty insane, folks. I just don't know. Where do we go from here? Where in the middle of competition, skaters are abandoning their tasks and they're assigned areas to impress the females. I don't know. It's a little nuts right now. Skating, the most innovative sport, some people would say, along with wrestling. Only you could combine our two industries.
How? How would Matt? Well, you got to workshop that. You started
Easy.
Talking, your brain got to a place.
Easy. Take everything from wrestling. Put wrestling and put skating.
Okay.
That's it. The storylines, the characters. Oh, look, it's the executioner. Boo. And he comes out with like this fucking, like a scythe as a skateboard.
Right, okay.
You know?
Weird longboard shapes.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
They have special moves. They have finishing tricks. Easy. There's your money,
the
Robert Rodriguez.
The kill-offs, absolutely.
Put it out there.
That's one thing about, like no one said a lot of good things about crumping. But
no.
I will say that the concept of kill-offs is great.
It would be, the league would be, the show would be called Skate and Destroy, or Skate or Die.
Mmm. Yeah, okay.
You're doing too well.
Like, in crumping, when you do your finishing move, crumping is just street dancing.
Yeah.
It's really aggressive and shit, right? And when you do the amazing move, it's a kill-off move, and everyone just interrupts and like they just crowd the stage and they push the other guy off because it doesn't matter if you can come back.
Well,
this
guy
just killed it.
Yeah, he killed you off.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's awesome. I love that.
Okay. How was that competition that you went to, that you tried?
Hold on.
Did that do good?
Hold on.
Do some sick dance moves.
Hold on.
The only dancing moves I've ever seen you do is A, when we did that Killer Instinct video and we danced in the park there.
Yeah.
And then when we were super drunk at my wedding and we were dancing to TJ Combo.
I was about to say, it's all, I was like, were you at your own wedding?
Yeah, okay. I was, I think.
Okay.
I was a part of it.
Well,
I think.
I used to go out and enjoy.
I'm sure you did.
Some
unable to be corroborated, but I'm sure you did.
You can talk to the girl.
We used to, okay, listen.
I'll take the call out right here. But I used to go to Dubstep Wednesdays.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
At there's a place in town that's really
last
cool.
week or
not last week.
Okay.
More like last year.
Okay. That was way sooner than I thought. Nail it! You're getting too close to the sun.
No. What are you talking about? I got more.
I mean, I'd like you to do more, but I just, it's too risky. Look at this. Look at this. God.
Admittedly, this map is...
You can stop to get off your board. Just stand in the middle. Show everyone that just, you don't need to. You killed them off.
Just admire me.
Just admire me.
Admire me.
Admire me, your new ebony god.
No, there's more I can do. Oh, the okay. thing is just that, admittedly, this stage is struggling, and there's been some slowdown moments.
Yes.
That didn't make it harder. It just kind of returned it to the old Tony Hawk 2 days. Oh!
Look, nail it. Before you get out of competition area. Damn.
It's still fun.
The sea is still fun. Okay, that should be it.
I mean, I don't know what else you could ask for.
Like, I didn't think, like, Eric Sparrow's better than, like, Andrew Reynolds, is what you're saying? Like, isn't he a goof, and he's just gotten by?
Yeah, that means he's actually got some skill if he's
I
making it that
so.
High. That being said, though...
Unless he's brainwashing, like, judges.
But there's no way it would be a fair competition
sure
if he wasn't at least as good.
You're on the list. Well, if you want to go
oh,
against
Oh, I guess
Tony
we're doing
Bob,
this now, too.
Right
hey,
in.
Look, we have our six identical judges... They're gonna judge you.
All right. Destroy the vert competition. Oh, stay in here.
Yeah, it's just vert. It's just Jake Kaufman. Got to stay within the vert area. And he said you're going against Tony.
Yeah.
That seems like a huge escalation.
Extreme.
But I don't know.
It's the hero shade of Tony though. It's not quite Tony himself.
You mean it's a memory of him. like his ghost.
The ghost. You touch his bloodstain. Absolutely.
Yeah. There would be a bloodstain. He's like, hey kids, I just got finished doing a downhill jam. It was really rough. Downhill jam in stores in 3 years.
Please
check it out.
Look forward to it.
Please. I need this. My kids need another, like, golden, I don't know what kids like.
Don't they like Tony Hawk games? Isn't that what they like?
I guess, back, like, in 2003. God. If you're really playing this is still 1,000 times better than 5.
I mean...
Dude, there was...
Yeah.
Remember, everything was locked
That's
in
a
5?
Given, though. That's like... That goes
like,
without saying.
Graphically, it was awful. I don't think it was much better than this.
That was a big combo.
It was a good big combo. The online didn't fucking work. It needed to always be online. Fucking awful. I know I'm going on and on, but... The audacity to call it 5. Like, there was a game called Tony Hawk 8. Call it 5.
Project 8.
That counts. I don't care what you say.
Oh no.
Like Double Dragon 4, I guess. In that way. Yeah. I don't know how well you did here.
I think I kind of sucked. I don't know.
We'll see. Probably just gonna give you like a 99. Well, that's gonna give you 99. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.